U.S. Defense Secretary Mark Esper had previously criticized Beijing's policies in the South China Sea, saying it could disrupt regional stability, and added that the U.S. would maintain its regular military presence in the region to demonstrate the seriousness of the commitment. A spokesman for the 7th Fleet of the U.S. Navy, Commander Rian Momsen, said, quoted by Reuters, that the U.S. Navy warships were sailing near the area under discussion in the South China Sea, and this freedom of navigation operations involved the Paracel Islands and the Mischief Reef. This maritime section in the South China Sea is one of the important points in relations between Washington and Beijing. The majority of the islands in the South China Sea are controlled by Beijing, but they are also owned by several other countries, including Vietnam, Brunei, Cambodia, and the Philippines. While China protested the Philippines and Vietnam using U.S. support to increase its military presence in the South China Sea, Washington questioned Beijing's commitment to increase peace maritime discussions. In 2016, the International Arbitration Panel in The Hague rejected China's claim owning the entire South China Sea. China rejects the decision and has built military bases on both sides of the sea to establish what it regards as its territory. U.S. military activities near the islands, which are still being discussed, are a matter of concern for the Chinese government. In May 2019, China protested through the illegality of U.S. military ships near the Scarborough Reef, which is still being discussed in the South China Sea, accusing it of violating Chinese sovereignty. The South China Sea is a marginal sea that forms part of the Pacific Ocean, which covers an area from the Karamata Strait and the Malacca Strait to the Taiwan Strait, about 3,500,000 square kilometers, 1,400,000 square miles. The sea carries extraordinary strategic importance. One-third of world shipments pass through, carrying more than $3 trillion in trade every year. It contains profitable fisheries, which are crucial for the food security of millions in Southeast Asia. Large oil and gas reserves are believed to be under the seabed. According to the International Hydrographic Organization, IHO, Limits of Oceans and Seas, 3rd edition, 1953, it is located in southern China, East Vietnam, west of the Philippines, east of the Malay Peninsula, and Sumatra, to Singapore, Strait in the west, and north of the Bangka Belitung Islands, and Kalimantan. However, in the 4th edition draft, which was not approved, 1986, IHO proposed the Natuna Sea, so that the southern boundary of the South China Sea shifted north, from the north of the Bangka Belitung Islands to the north and northeast Natuna Islands. The small South China Sea islands, collectively islands, number in the hundreds. Seas and islands that are largely uninhabited are subject to competing claims of sovereignty by several countries. This claim is also reflected in the various names used for the island and the sea. The South China Sea is the dominant term used in English for the sea, and names in most European languages are equivalent. This name is the result of early European interest in the sea as a route from Europe and South Asia to Chinese trade opportunities. In the 16th century, Portuguese sailors called it the China Sea, Mar da China, then need to distinguish it from the nearest body of water that calls it the South China Sea. The International Hydrographic Organization refers to the sea as the South China Sea, Nanhai Yizhoushu, who is a chronicle of the Western Zhou Dynasty, 1046-771 BC, gave the first Chinese name for the South China Sea his Nanfanghai, claiming that barbarians from the sea gave tribute to hawks to the Zhou ruler. classical poetry, Zhuozhuan, and Guoyu classics from the spring and autumn period, 771-476 BC, also refer to the sea. But by the name Nanhai refers to the Chu state expedition there. Nanhai, the South Sea, is one of the four seas of Chinese literature. There are three other seas, one for each of the four cardinal directions. During the Eastern Han Dynasty, 23-220 AD, Chinese rulers called the Zhonghai Sea. Beihai became popular during the Southern and Northern Dynasty periods. The use of the current Chinese name, Nanhai, South Sea, gradually spread widely during the Qing Dynasty. In Southeast Asia, it was once called the Champa Sea or the Cham Sea, after the Champa Maritime Empire, which flourished there before the 16th century. The majority of the seas came under Japanese naval control during World War II after military acquisitions from many regions of Southeast Asia around in 1941. Japan called the Minami-Shinakai Sea the South China Sea. In China, it is called South Sea, Nanhai, and in Vietnam, East Sea, Vietnam. In Malaysia, Indonesia and the Philippines, it has long been called the South China Sea, with parts of Philippine waters often called the Luzon Sea, Dagat Luzon, by the Philippines. However, after increasing Spratly Islands disputes in 2011, various Philippine government agencies began to use the name West Philippine Sea. A spokesman for the Philippine Atmospheric Geophysics and Astronomy Service, PAGASA, said that the sea east of the Philippines will continue to be called the Philippine Sea. In September 2012, Philippine President Benigno Aquino III signed Administrative Order No. 29, which mandates that all government agencies use the name West Philippine Sea to refer to parts of the South China Sea within the exclusive economic zone of the Philippines, including the Sea Luzon and the waters around, within and adjacent to the Calayan Island Group in Bajo Dumas Inlet, and assigned with the National Mapping and Resource Information Authority, NAMRIA, to use the name on the official map. In July 2017, to assert its sovereignty, Indonesia renamed the northern reaches of its exclusive economic zone in the South China Sea as the North Natuna Sea, which is located north of the Indonesian Natuna Islands, bordering the southern Vietnam Exclusive Economic Zone, corresponding to the southern end of the South China Sea. The Natuna Sea is located south of Natuna Island within Indonesian territorial waters. Therefore, Indonesia has named two seas that are portions of the South China Sea. The Natuna Sea, located between Natuna Islands and the Lingga and Tambelan archipelagos, and the North Natuna Sea, located between the Natuna Islands and Cape Siamau on the southern tip of the Mekong Delta in Vietnam. States and territories with borders on the sea, clockwise from north, include the People's Republic of China, the Republic of China, Taiwan, the Philippines, Malaysia, Brunei, Indonesia, Singapore, and Vietnam. Major rivers that flow into the South China Sea include the Pearl, Min, Julong, Red, Mekong, Rajang, Pahang, Agno, Pampanga, and Pasig rivers.